Hey, Brad, just created one on YouTube.com. Don't tell. Oh, shit, yes. Raid, R-A-Z. The energy there, zero sugar, up in hydration, no calories, and strong flavors. Grape bubble gum.
Let's get a flashlight. Let's
do it. Do the reading. Refresh for raids. F. Focus. A powerful N-O-O-T-R-O-P-I-C blend. Futrine. A-L-P-H-A-G-P-C, delivering crystalline focus and mental clarity without the crash on your flow. R for recovery. Fortitude. F-O-R-T-I-F-I-E-D. With R-E-S-T-O-R-A-T-I-V. Branch chains A-N-I-N-O. Acid B. CAAS, raise support, physical and mental recovery, the energy charge with time release, caffeine, raise delivers an insane no crash burst of energy ever tangled with three bulls. As for stamina, contain a mixture of R-E-V-I-T-A-L-I-Z-I-N-G, nutrients for your body and mind. Raise unleashes your second, third, and fourth wind. H for hydration. Pack with R E P L E N I S H I N G. Electrolytes for rapid hydration. Raises the most refreshing energy drink and plein air for greater aid. Zero sugar, zero carbs, zero artificial dyes. And free raise. Yep, sports. Zero sugar, no crash, electrolytes, BCAAs. On board Florida, zero everything. Sodium 50 mg, 1%. Potassium 55 mg, 2%. Range of caffeine, 18 years old, and adults only. So, a big shout out and thank you to Exclusive Energy, all, you know, eBay, website, and Instagram. All links down below in the description box. Let's do it. Got it today. Here we go. Cheers, bitches. It's a good chip. Raise, R-A-Z-E, energy drink. Been one of the most successful energy drinks out there. New generation. No high food corn syrup, no aspartame. It's in the diet sodas. So yeah, I'm jack of the trunk. So I like that. You like grape. Yeah, you're gonna love this. But you should be needing to blend 3-inch caffeine, energy drink, you need to be 18 years old and adult. I knew I was gonna like this. So, weather report. Water bug on my iPhone 5. Brit, bitch! Boy, I'm not. What if we can't? Like that on the laptop. There's going to be a new weather bug. Okay, check in. Okay, here we go. 70, feel like 70, mostly cloudy. UV, orange 6. high reduced sun exposure and a high sunscreen.
Add the bomb.
Okay, green, 4, low, medium, 3 down. 3 down pollen, ragweed, grass for this condition, concentrated upon grains in the air for Saturday will be unchanged in the moderate range. Consistent in seasonal normal weather condition tend to stabilize pollen concentration in the outdoor air. Observation. Dew point 54 degrees, humidity is 57%, sun and moon, sunrise 6:53 in the morning, sunset 6:30 p.m, moon waxing crescent. Ten days, October 5th through October 14th, tonight 62, 40% chance of storm. Sunday, high 71, low 51, 40% chance of storms. Well, you got day, night, just moving. Monday, high 72, low 46, sunny. Tuesday, high 72, low 47, sunny. Wednesday, high 78, low 58, sunny. Thursday, high 80s, low 57, 30% chance of storms. Day and night. Friday, high 68, low 40, 30% chance of storms, just day. Next Saturday, high 58, low 39, mostly sunny. That's a 12, right? But talking about that, that's on my Facebook. Need a heat blanket. Probably gotta get my girlfriend out to catch on the heat blanket on Amazon. It'd been cold too. So, a Sunday, high 64, low 47, mostly sunny. The next Monday, high 68, low 48, part of the top. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTubers and YouTubers, leave me a comment down below. How's your weekend? So, let's go with them this in. Do 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 do. Latest news, and just go home to recover after heart attack. I'm firefighters here in New York apartment fire. This is ground in New York. Showing a bit, they ended the scene, across the forest, through the that's Halloween celebration. Across the road. Joker sent me out of the opening day. Work at a box office. Casual gamer will protect your free fans, future business, and more. Duplicate on Google account, Gmail account. Subscribe and click the notification bell. Here's the keynote food product reviews. And you love the joke. Another movie. I don't know if we're gonna watch this or not. VENGEANC. Okay. Still moving. I haven't even signed up. So, and does a good job about the Hanukkah protesters, so YouTube is going to subscribe and click the notification bell. Hanukkah protesters find mass ban DEFY and new rounds during traders, a city brace for more. Peaceful protests form a human chain after mass ban in Hong Kong. Hong Kong leaves mass ban backfire of protester rips again. China is wrecking Hong Kong deals on this only has it itself to blame. After a Hong Kong protest shot the cycle of violence threatening their tragedy. BREXIT, Hong Kong and the US election. NSF does a great job and go deep in BREXIT. Very dark day, Hong Kong settles into an East calm aftermath. Of U.S. diplomat in deadly car crash leaves UK PROMETING. We have nothing to lose. Iraq is about to keep protests. Deaths, MONT as protesters catch Iraq government off guard. Nearly 100 killed, 4,000 wounded in Iraq as anti-government protests reach 5 days. What is going down in Iraq? Iraq protests in the FARC. The U.S. shouldn't try to save Iraq, Prime Minister. Iraq people are in revolt, pushing the post-Saddam Hussein settle to the brink.
Wow. I don't know what's... Then again, in the night of prayers.
French prosecutors find signs of RADICALIZATION in perfect.
More of the BREXIT,
as your field does, great. Boris Johnson prepared to squat. SQUAT. Prime. As Prime Minister to issue the BREXIT. The BREXIT has his inside sight just as England achieved Cricket World Cup TRIUMPHH against all odds. I voted Remain, but I'm backing the PM PREXIT plan to break OGJN LABOUR is one of the people define it. BREXIT message that has to change. And some unworkable known Ireland workers are just there to cut US off the scent. SCUNT. Vatican gathering on immigrants stirred back a flash over debate on allowing them to. DARS and the Ecuador declared state emergency over fuel prices protest. How big is it? Elephant in Thailand. Group of elephant fiddle nearly fall into the waterfall trying to save cat. Ways banning face mask in ACTIG virtual law as it struggled to contain violence. Okay, let's go.
Yes, please.
Woman Kasum, CONSUMED by Columbine in Oklahoma City, killers had 24 pipe bombs placed for the woman who was making 2 dozen pipe bombs. For the woman arrested. SUSPICIRM mechanism and Python. Thank you. I don't need to be out. Oh, my man drove SUV into family after soccer. Managed to kill anyone in Ranger 4. Jeez. Wow, the stories. Oof, it's all about the impeachment, that's for sure. 10 injured, including 95 fighters in New York City apartment. GALVESTRN. Please. Horseback arrest means say video of his arrest and him corruption. Attack on a Walmart cashier for a cashier video. Most of my daughter war news and news news and all the thing about all the people. Amber G-O-Y-G-R was hugged by her victim's brother and the judge. Mm-hmm. And a debate. Yeah. So. That's okay. They're okay. Former policewoman who shot dead black man in the knees had by his victim brother. Bernie Sanders is ready to hit the campaign trail at the heart of it. Good news. As the saying is, strong, tough fighter. Gonna get back in the mix. Three dead after car drives through gate hit barriers at Georgia. Hurricane chase and immigration work force on the trail with extreme one. Man sent to jail for 10 days after oversleeping and was injured in the morning. A 21-year-old was sent to 10 days in jail for the overdose. We continue to learn that talk about PlayStation 3 calls well, and see say in Miami beating Ben. I beat Georgia Tech. Beat Virginia Tech. Ranked 25. Miami got two losses, Georgia Tech does, I know. So it's Texas A&M, Aggies, on our game one. Should win, be in the Big 12 and win the Big 12 championship. Kind of like a recipe of last season. Then we have Florida State, second. Three is UCLA. And then probably in a Pac-10, Pac-12. So I gotta win the last four games. Definitely three. Because it's Wake Forest, North Carolina, and Maryland. I'm probably going to win the first one against Miami University, Red Hawks. Wow. See. I would love to crush Florida State's dream, Georgia Tech didn't. But, you know, there was a national championship one or two, but Texas A&M Aggies, they beat them. I think they beat them bad, too. Really did. So. For a little big food shop, and not much. Not much stuff. Take that movie back. We'll talk about that coming up after this. So, two discs up. I got two. Old Spice. Dragon Breath. Dragon Blast. MTDJ McCaster, come on now. So, and they had the volcano, the charcoal, Old Spice. They had the mint one too, and they had them go. But it's weird, it's like somebody's version of them, if it's Great Value, Quake, Walmart, whatever, however. Somebody's version of Bastard Body Spray. I had the Phoenix axe in the car, but didn't. So, but I got the Eclipse. So I got Plaid, $17 some change. And George, a blue-gray. I'm gonna wear that tonight, but I thought I would wear this. Water, carbonic drink from the Club Flight Sketching Room. Yeah, I did go water, 2 months. But some peach passion drink. Did this dog paper. Did I get paper towels? They didn't have that. I guess for a Walmart worker. Towel or something. I don't know. Oh, good. Whatever. So that's it. I don't think I even got any food, really. And who's that? I believe. Went to Mach 21. Got two Nas Rivers of Pop, and I got Bane, Lemon Drop, Energy Drink. And I didn't look like I got Strike Touch and win Vanilla Cup. So that's bad for me. Shoot, casual gamer from Kentucky watched this video about Cinnamon Coke. She don't want to do it. And they do have the Cranberry one. Sprite, Cranberry, Spice. I wonder if she could buy it. And I watched one review about it. And They said it was 3 days. Because he was talking about Cranberry's butt. But I mean, she could not impress her parents. Got the mail today. I had like 9 something on my energy drinks. So, I was gonna do the Taco Bell from the Girl from Chat Sketch 1. Oh no, I actually wanna try the toasted cheddar chalupa steak and no lettuce. I've been killing tons of flies. I have no more magnets. Well, it's coldish. You gotta be good, so. There are 5 magnets in this game. I get delivery. So, what's that 10 I gotta do? And what bow? Green beans, corn, salmon, and 3 sugar vanilla corns. Okay. So like that, right? Cause my girlfriend tried sketching one and grandma had a big freak that she ate Julian's. Well, no, Julian's. That, you know, fish and onions. Food. So I went to Subway. So I got the favorite, you know, worker manager there. Use a card. So I got a foot long, right? Footlong, herb and cheddar bread or whatever, Italian herb and cheese, footlong, meatball. So meatball gonna be good with that. Let's, you know what I'm doing. Meatball, pizza sauce. And I would have got that one, right? Probably has a cheese, but I have to say it about true that. But that'd be like the ultimate cheesy garbage. Well, that's the same about it. I like the I want it hot and spicy. So the pepper jack cheese, yeah. That's a great idea. So toasted banana peppers, jalapenos, cream and chocolate. The toasted Diggy Dairy Queen. My girlfriend tried to sketch one. She wanted press associate that. Cerebral sauce. She got a lot of blizzards in there. And small cookie dough. And I got a large pumpkin pie. Eat that too. Man, that was cold and all that. It was good too. I think it just a matter of mixing. So, yeah. That's pretty much it, you know. So, Suckass Kickass Report Ma. That's what the movie is. Shot of the Brain. Fuck. Outrageous. Stir. Boy. Horror movies, all that. Don't get score. Crazy. Fuck. I don't know. I think I gotta go with Suckass. Then we have, that was Universal. They have Sony, Brightburn. The director is James Gunn. Well, I gotta say, you know, you be fair, you know, I'd compare him, you know, all the best. You know, John Carpenter, Tim Burton, you know. The Texas Chainsaw Director, the DH Director, Steven Spielberg, Quentin, and Eli Rodriguez. Then, yeah, the Dwayne one or whatever. So, yeah. Elizabeth Banks. Struggles. Bitch would be crazy. She always looked good. She's in Hunger Games, Oreo version. That American make a porno. Nope. Just do the spot. The radar, crazy shirt, the pizza bug. Thought you had to score 18, you need to begin to win, you need to win. But it's like that, a brutal. I'd say Brightburn is more brutal. It's just prevalent. You know, kind of like, oh, oh, no. It's an insult. Oh, what is it? What is this? But. Next. TV show, that's a Miss America. Angels. Not even movie 2. Second part. Happy Dad and Murder. Pitch Perfect 2. When did she sit on the movie? Pervert. ENTHUSINATED SHOW Magical Blue Cheese. No, that's just a Wet Hot American Summer to Minnesota. Sure, it's Netflix. I don't need to watch it. Power Rangers? I don't need to watch it. We just said it's a different kind. Modern Family. Moonbeam City? All the Hunger Games? Muppets? What Hot American Summer? If you look at it. I'll get to you. I'm not gonna watch them. Mention Mike X6L. Perfect. This shit's in all the long behind the doors. Perfect. Mercy, Walk of Shame, it's Secret Saying, The Lego Movie. Beavis and Curbs. No Accident. Movie 43. No Pop Chicken, Found the Guy. people like this. I have a watch out so you know what to expect when you're expecting. The image. The details that good brother, next 3 days. Scrubs, then fighting. Dead role models. Watch out, W. And the plane. I'll be still. Training days, we did. Documentary. Watch out. Red claws. Yep. Need Bill's time. That's where I know. Principal. Slitter. S-L-I-T-H-E-R. No, that's a weird one. D-A-L-T-R-Y-C-A-L-H-A-N-F-E-V-E-N. The back is a sister. Wait. Wait, Spider-Man 2. Life, Betrayed. See Biscuit, Catch Me If You Can. Trays. Sweet Boys. If you taste much of the bubblegum, that's good, it's great, you know. You got Fit and Furries, that's gonna probably be like Monster Ultra, Zero Tone. Probably, you know, gotta be similar to Rockstar Preserve Silver Eyes. Believe me, I'd probably do C4 original Purple Frost first. Yeah. Oh yeah, some big one. I tried to do this, I don't know what happened. Cause I got the Blu-ray. Rob Zombie. Cheryl Zombie, his friends. Nine Gate Films. That's one of those quotes.
Let me get out of here.
And here we go. Unrated The Devil Rejects. Billy Mosey, Ted Hicks, MTD, you know, I don't know what it means, but that's to say it about it. But everybody gonna have that, October 15th, so YouTube presenting to a bunch of 18 years old adults only, Free From Hells, yeah, so I gotta get it, PlayStation only for PlayStation 4 HD high definition board. Cause iTunes gonna have it, Amazon gonna have it, so. Yeah. So, oh, I don't know why I'd be skipping for, you know. The 18 years old adults only. We're on turn 6 as we go at Pathfinder. There's a red stop DVD on Raiden. Hey, the second one. There's a wolf creek right here. Yeah, TV show, channel 0. That. See about. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I probably gotta make a decision here of all the wrong turns. 1 through 5 on the other. Probably need to watch that because people didn't survive their head. Oh, yeah, my girlfriend. That's all she's outside. She's down the ground. The message. Probably need to watch that again. It's a good horde move. Toy box murder runner. Here's the hell of a friends. I need to watch it. I wanted to watch these. I like gay films. No, I forgot to put it. Planet Terror. Queen Tina and Eli Rodriguez. Grindhouse. Gotta do this. I always got this guy first. Definitely. And I got all the C's and read. I really wanna watch this. Okay. Of course gotta watch this. Well, do anything else? I still got remake new one percent to the team. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Still do it? Alright, nothing. So I could take it back. So two more things. There's a Purge HD high definition Blu-ray. Probably both be $19.90. The Wrinkles the Clown is on there. But I don't know. I don't know if it's $7.99 or $6.99. But I think it's the most expensive on there. But just rent. So boy, man, I don't know. That is temp. Big town, big city, FML, Thursdays and Sundays, so that's going to be interesting. I don't know what we're going to watch. My dad will be able to figure that out, yeah. I doubt we'll watch Joker. So YouTubers, YouTube, and if you're 18 years old, adults only, are you gonna watch a Joker? But that's to say it about that, but Brightburn Mall's more crazy. That's a save, dude. I guess you don't. I guess not through the whole movie. But still. Probably even Pets it. Assumed to remake new ones. But then again, it's not gonna be like this. Also, this counts the Quark Delva rejects and three Brunels. I don't know. But it's the same about that. I don't know. Like the preview, you know. Like that, of course, you know. I don't know. The casual game review, said, great, man. I like that. Probably do that, rent on Netflix. See what the big deal is. So YouTubers are into among the 18 years old adults only. In comment down below, what's your favorite raid or AGE energy drink? What is your favorite energy drink of the new generation? My Bane energy drinks, C4 original, and C4 ultimate original. The Raids, R-E-Z-E, Energy Drink, Nice Rain, Rockstar, X Endurance, so, 3D, and you go with the Grape one, so, 3D, Jolt, Amp, they have a good grape. Nods. Oh yeah. I felt weird for some reason. Probably because it's cold. You know, fall and winter and all that. But YouTubers need to win. 18 years old adult only. Legacy. Thursday, gotta be 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. Thursday coming up, folks. I agree, now we're able to pop. See what we can manage here. So I gotta check and be on the TV. Got Nancy Drew, too. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Well, I like that, you know. It'll be Wednesday. I don't know. Playoff. cold season. What? And get all cut. Yeah. So, Minnesota Twins versus New York Yankees, and New York Yankees 2-8. 2-0. So we're gonna have Tampa Bay Rays versus Houston Astros. Now this should be playing right now, because the VIPs there, so it's 5-7-0-7. So the pitcher breaks down versus Garrett. So we'll go Friday, Tampa Bay Rays versus Houston Astros, and Houston Astros 2-6. Just Van Leonard, dominant, tired glass, loss. The St. Louis Cardinals versus Atlanta Braves 0-3. So, got St. Louis Cardinals, FLAHEMTY loss. Then you got the Atlanta Braves, FOLTYWICZ1NEL. And the Atlanta got saved. The Astros are up. So Sam, game one, San Luis Cardinals versus Atlanta Braves, 7-6, San Luis Cardinals come back. Carlos Martinez got the win, the loss in the LAC win. Washington Nationals versus the LA Dodgers, LA Dodgers, 0-6, Bueller win, and Corbin loss. Tomorrow, 3 p.m. TBS, Atlanta Braves versus St. Louis Cardinals. Braves, Mike, S-O-R-O-K-A, Adam Ringler for St. Louis. Then 6:45, so the first game, 3:10 p.m. Central, 4:10 p.m. Eastern. And 1:10 p.m. Pacific. Next game is 6:45 p.m. Central, 7:45 Eastern, and 4:45 p.m. Pacific. The Dodgers versus National Washington. And Washington Nationals, don't know. LA Dodgers, HYUNJINYU. And tied one piece. So YouTube, you need to tell me in the comment down below what you say about this game coming up. But you got Garrett Cole, you know. You got the 1-2-3. Just Van Leonard. Boom, bada bina. You know, like that make a lot of good history and all that. You know how we do. Garrett Cole. It's like that. They've competed in the American League for Cy Young. I don't know, Garrett Cole are one, when they're gonna go, Jed Villain. I don't know. But then they have Zach Greinke, Yayo Suna. But that's to say about that. Yeah, they got the closer, Suna. We know what happened, you know, domestic violence, you know. Like, Minnesota Twins, their pitcher, you know, got suspended for steroids. Save 60 games. Oh, yeah, 60, but not 80. But will he play? Play a play postseason? And World Series? That's probably not going to happen. You know. New York Yankees got to be celebrating. Will it going to be Monday night and then it's Saints? That's probably going to happen. Sweep. Maybe so with Twins. That's bad and pitiful. New York Yankees. They look exciting, dangerous, and all that. Mad Dog, that's a team and all that. New York and all that. You know, it's like Gabriel out for a reason, you know. Yeah. Crazy, but I guess that's what you expect. And Tampa Bay, right, you know, court words, they'll give them shut up. No, the Dodgers with Bueller. But Steven Sharper or whatever. That's to say, this is like Madness, but Bumgarner. Wild card. No, that's just. Yeah, see how many runs he did. He looks good, he's healthy. Like Max, I don't know. But he in the bullpen. Well, it's like one of the Braves, they usually, you know, I don't know, Max Fry or whatever, or whoever, something like that. One of their good starters, they usually the bullpen, and I haven't beat the row. So he looked better, and I think the same with Cardinals can't figure him out. But, yeah. I don't want that yet. That'll probably be some other time. One point. I'm pretty sure we lost. That's enough. Mondays. Astros versus Tampa Bay Rays, Florida. Of course, Gibbs, Greinke, Tar, Morton. This is going to be on MLB Network. 12:05 p.m. Central, 1:05 p.m. Eastern, 10:05 in the morning. Guess that. Then all the national leagues are TBS. So 2:07 p.m. Central, 3:07 p.m. Eastern, and what? Yeah, 12:07 p.m. So my Braves Cardinals. Don't know the pitcher. 5:40 p.m. Central, 6:40 p.m. Eastern, and 3:40 p.m. Central. All the Dodgers. Nationals. We're chill. Nationals are new. 7:40 p.m. 7:40 p.m. We'll be on Fox Sports 10. 7:40 p.m. Central. 5:40 p.m. Eastern, and 5:40 p.m. Jake O'Dell. weird. What's the score of the Houston Astros game?
Yesterday, the Astros played the Rays. The final score was 6-2 Astros.
I don't know what's going on. So South Park, Wednesday night, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube reviewing children must be 18 years old and adults only. Like that. I don't know what I'm going to do. Because originally I tried to do it Thursday night. PlayStation 4, on my PlayStation 4 for the Plus Saints to my older sister. So I don't know when I'm gonna do it. When there be Red State update, YouTube and Patreon podcast. I did that last night, drinking the original noise. Whoop! Well, I wonder about that. It was 12 minutes, so I don't know. Not gonna be out there enough. Days Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 4 p.m. Pacific. YouTube reviews on my must be 18 minutes or so. I don't know what's going on, man. Yeah. I need to try and figure, because that's gonna be for Christmas. I gotta figure out boomerang and yeah, Google Chromecast. You know, we got Halloween, we got Thanksgiving, Christmas. YouTubers in YouTube land, leave a comment down below. How you do that? How, you know, get the boomerang on iPhone 5 in Google Chromecast? How you do it? So, I don't want to get Google Home. Oh man, that says to get. Oh, that's him, dude. So YouTubers, YouTube only, leave a comment down below. What do you do for Halloween? Do you, you know, get, you know, up to September and of the months or on October? Bitch, got the Halloween parade. Got the good old Halloween parade. Man, it's always cold. Yeah, it's gotta be cold. You're good.
Fuck you, Maggie. Fuck you, Floss. How are you, Maggie?
Is that Wash? I don't know. I'm gonna go for Travis, catch you in one. Grandma said there's a wasp nest upstairs. And what? That's, you know, because of the stove that come down? No, I don't get it. What? Why are they? Don't understand. Get what you get. I'm out. Thanks to exclusive, YouTubers, YouTube on the 18 years old adults only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, and website. All the links down below in the description. And save some TPX reviews, the king of energy drinks reviews on YouTube. Subscribe and click the notification bell. Now that's the same by talking about the bell. But who talks? Is that nasty? That's if you tell or somebody else that, you know, the bells and all that. God damn it. Oh, yeah. Like that, I wouldn't have known about these energy drinks. And exclusive energy. I got Rep Sports on Facebook, but YouTube is YouTube only, and the 18 is adults only. I'm down below, shouldn't I subscribe? Click the notification bell, Rep Sports. Their YouTube videos are incredible. But I like all of them, you know, I've raised RAZ energy drinks. But like TPH reviews of sour gummy ones. Oh boy, that's a good one. But they're all very successful. Will I do Galaxy Burst, like Star Burst? Yes, sir. Good. I wonder what I did. I keep that for me or have the other one from the dead. That voodoo one, that's awesome. And you got the two exclusive. The first one was Paul for the 50th anniversary Dominion. Just so good. I had the DK Dairy Queen Blizzard for 50th anniversary of the moon landing. Have zero gravity. The blue, we got sprinkles, the Oreo, Oreos, and so YouTubers need to learn to comment down below. You know, what you eat for breakfast, lunch, or dinner, the times. Subway, DK, Dairy Queen, the snacks, desserts. You know. What TV watching, movies, and video games, music. Slipknot got dead, so YouTube and YouTube Lenny 18 years old adults on. Go get the new Slipknot. That's all I gotta get to listen. I would do the Howie Wicked, try to do all that all the years. YouTube and YouTube Lenny 18 years old adults on. Listen to all the years. I'd say the first one, 1994, gotta be 18. Then the OB tracks. Okay, Skeezer report. Okay, guys, I say new Slipknot. And they're gonna have another one. I don't know if another one this year or next year. So that's gonna be kick ass battles. I like that, you know. Trying to figure out flies and maggots and throw away corn or green beans. I don't know. Maybe there was green beans. Yeah, but corn, man, yeah. But like, probably should have stayed with the basics. Sausage, spaghetti. And get the bread, you know, with them. So, but the, it would be part of the bread, but then again, you could put the bread out, they could eat, cats eat bread. But that'd still be a good thing, you know, go out and do all that. Then you have chili pea bird shrimp sandwich meals. Because like that, you know, it's like me, I get 4 pieces each night. Then you have vegetable soup. Vegetable soup, you have ham and beans and cornbread. I guess it'd be all bad. I guess why not have hamburgers and fries? Because butter bread, they have in buns on one try. That'd be the best hamburger buns of all time. Probably even butter bread probably have hot dogs. Oh, chili bee bird sugar sandwich. Oh, fuck. I'd probably be the time. It'd probably be the time. It's like all that, just right here. But like here, you know, this be the pitch perfect. But that's be a good thing, man, eating some salmon. And a little different conference except that had mashed potatoes and gravy, you know, chicken and noodles. Corn and green beans, add baked beans and squab, scalloped potatoes or whatever, you know, do. My dad, you know, and that's, he like Jimmy Dean breakfast skillets. Before Illinois, they got rid of the years. I saw poor Illinois prices. He loved that, you know, probably. What happened? Because we ate that all the time. He just make up the egg and all that. That's the saying, you know. That'd be sweet. I know, but. Oh, yeah. That'd be. I just wonder how I got to do that. It would be awesome if 4 Illinois. It's the same probably still, but I don't know. That's always good chili, peanut butter, shrimp, and sandwich mix. Ham and beans and cornbread, good. Vegetable soup, it's good. Sausage spaghetti. Cinnamon sugar. And that's the saying about that. Like, they always forget to get the Horizon organic butter. I gotta remember it. Because, you know, keeping on, I gotta remember it. Gotta remember that. That's the best butter of all time. Real butter and all that. That butter. Because we got, I don't know if it's low fat or calcium or whatever. Blue Bonnet. I always forget to get that butter, you know. That won't hurt nothing. Well, I know people have it out, but I like that. I don't know. YouTubers and YouTubers, leave a comment down below. Real butter, the hard butter and all the above and stuff that, you know, we do. Let's talk about that, you know. Like organic, the rising butter. Is it supposed to be left out or in the fridge? Me, I have it in the fridge. And it keeps and all that stuff, but that, you know, we do. So cinnamon sugar. Because I got organic cinnamon. Need to do the organic sugar. That's saying cold, that's for sure. I did like a South Pole, like a jacket hoodie thing. Pretty better behind the power. Well, that's the saying about that, you know, you damn you do, you damn you don't. Hope somebody. I don't know what movies. Oh yeah, that'd be Mondays. Probably get chili peanut butter sherbet sandwich mix. That'd be good. My girlfriend Jobs got you one. Put in noodles. That'd be pretty good, cause I'm saying we can do that pretty good. The bad thing, we'll miss days. Yeah. I won't go. Won't be doing food shopping. I don't know. My dad and my wife, they're gonna go on a trip to Columbus Day. So YouTubers, YouTube, and 18 years old adults only. October 15th. Tuesday nights, USA Network. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, so people set up the perch. Well, me. Wednesday, 7 p.m. Central, my time. HD, high definition. Perch. Season 2, season pass. YouTube begins on the 18th. Place is wrong, I think that's true. Sorry, apologize for exclusive. This looks better. I don't know. Tastes sick. So, yeah. But boy, I'm excited. Legacy. Three from Hells. Boy, all that. We got these movies. I don't know what's going on in the house when we're the corpse. Man. That's so good. But you know what you're gonna, you know what, know what you get. You should with all this. Like that, you know, I don't know. It's great bubblegum. But it's good. If this goes good or whatever, the next one will be C4 Original Purple Frost. Excited about that. For a little Mach 21, will they have Monster Rain, Dream, Orange Dreamsicle, Bane Miami, Cola, Energy Drink? I don't know. Like these are gonna be great and perfect. Well, like tea, yeah. Tea and energy drinks don't mix. No, they don't. But like exclusive said, he like Rays RAZE Galaxy Burst Starburst. The TPS reviews said, you know, like I said, like lime, cherry, strawberry, and something like that. So. I don't know. I like that, you know, new, different, exciting. It's like, you know, Galaxy Burst, you know. Gotta be Starburst, Shiny Break, DK Dairy Queen don't have Starburst Blizzard. But you can make a Starburst Frappuccino Sacred Brandon. I think probably, it'd be a hard situation to get there. Nah. I want a candy cane Frappuccino. Oh, that's so good. I can get a Blizzard. I don't know when that'd be popping in. Or it could be. Who knows? Junior KBC. Oh, it's crazy. But, I'm not gonna get the pumpkin McDonald's. Starbucks, yeah. Hot. Hot ice Frappuccino. But man, the ice Frappuccino. I'm probably like all of this now. Y'all be color lock. Well, but dark.
And there. We had it there. I think I've known a lot of wrecks.
Yeah. No, that's the same. Be scary times. Be scary times. The dark, the dares, the that's the same, you know.
It'd be scary.
It'd be creepy. Be creepy. Man. That's weird. Gotta be a joke. Weird. My gopher child is catching one, you know, worried about, you know. That's her big problem. My high blood pressure, like, full house, Uncle Jesse. Surely that gotta be a joke. Can't be nothing bad. But who knows? You get what you get. Name the game.
Red! A bitch!
It's like all that, you know. It's something I don't understand, but you know. I guess there's a lot of controversials and debates and all that and stuff that, you know, do. It's like MTD. You don't understand, you know. You got the wedding.
Wedding arrangement.
You know, do all that exciting and all the stuff that, you know, do, you know. And people say, you know, wasted my life and all the above, you know, do. 33 years old and a lot of waste and all the above. And it's like that, you know. I like this, you know. Let me get this. I want to get this. Would even fly me down there for all anything times. This is Chrissy Carlson Ramone. And had feel the future on it. The time travel of the future, but it now they both agree, said with the knowledge they have now, they won't go travel to the future past and all that. I'm smart, that's genius, that's real rowdy, not finishing fairy tale. That's, man, just of all that, and you got QVC. Man, QVC. You know, have my back and all that and stuff that, you know, do. You know. They're good people. I'm not gonna get too much details about QVC. You know, they have the perfect HP, the perfect laptop, you know. Look for, you know, even that'd be for my girlfriend Travis Capture 1, you know. She needs a new laptop. She could use her headphones. Use them and try them on her lap, you know, of the laptop. I didn't touch it out. Use it. You know. It had to be from A to B, you know. They had the perfect one, the special value. This is a laptop my girlfriend tried to sketch in one family. Need from A to B. Like all that. Here, you can do what you gotta do. You could, you know. But, you know, it's like that, you know. Like I told you, MJB, you know. Don't know how to help themselves, you know. I don't know. I don't get it, you know. I don't understand. It's just crazy. But maybe some bad stuff, you know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't get it. I don't know. Ah, but both of them.
just don't understand me. I don't understand what's nothing, man. I know a lot, you know, not like that. I don't know what happened, but then again, I do know what happened. I don't say too much about it. But it's like that, you know. But, yeah, I know. You know, most of my dreams, it'd be, it's beat me up and all of the above. It'd be on me. I started the biggest, the hater down, credit, the flip-flop, hypocrite, you name it, you know. Because I hated everything. I didn't like none of that, you know. You know, it's just like, you know. Because I don't know, it seemed like, you know, the snacks and all the above, you know, I would do. And I just can't remember, like, the food, like, it's, you know, of that, you know, like to hear, you know. I just remember bad stuff, you know. All the stuff here and all that. I like the snacks, you know, marshmallows and peanut butters and sugars and all that. Try to go up and get stuff. When it's like that, you know, when I was a kid, there was no safety, you know. You know, everybody beating me up and whooping me and all that. When we're safe and all that. And they have the dogs on there. And a lot of people say good people. This is like, it's like, what? What the fuck? The bullshit and all we do, like all that. Unbelievable. Yeah. I don't get it. It's not real reality, not fantasy, fairy tale. You got, you know, the four people trying to, you know, karma and all that. It's like, what? You gotta be shitting me. What the fuck is going on? What is wrong, you know? Man. But then again, you know, of all that, you know, everything seemed, but that's the same of the push it all the book. What I'm supposed to do? Like that, kiss the cheek, eat my corn like Chris Crocker, you know. Like that, you know, I know what it means. It's like all that, you know, kiss the ass and all the above. Like, what? Fuck that shit. Bullshit. No. I do MTDs. Kiss his ass. Jay McCaslin. What's the saying about that, you know? No. I took it for granted. You know how we do. You know. You know. Like that. You know, they was unbelievable. They was great people. You know how we do. You know. Now, I don't know, you know, but whatever, you know, we do. I don't get it. Whatever, you know. They're just stupid, you know. Well, that's to say no, I hate one, you know. But who cares? I don't give a fuck. Fuck them. We know what we do. Yeah, never pick again. And it's like Pancake Guy. Even all that, you could say whatever, however. He didn't do that. And then you got some, you know, other per. What was it? That'd be like Sugar Shane and all that. And like that. From that. Robert Staley. Like that. You could say what you gotta say. For Sugar Shane, Pancake Guy, and Robert Staley. They didn't mess with me. It was good human beings. I don't give a damn. Who gave a fuck?
They didn't do like that, you know how we do. They ain't got that. Now, I don't know what is that. We got not MTD. He's MTD crazy man. Like that. Fuck you! I don't give a fuck. You want some? Let's get some. I don't care. Who cares, you know how we do. That's the sad about that, to me, you know. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, from Doba. Corey Patrick, we are Doba Luma. I probably said that tons of stuff. Sugar Shane, you know, Robert Stanley, and Pink again. It was always good to me, my whole life. I'm not saying they did anything. Put their pit dog, put dogs in there, beat my ass. Yeah, I don't know what that bastard. Hate all that. There was no respect. You know how we do. Probably because, then again, we all went to school class. It's like that, you know, with all this. Probably won't be dead. I want nothing. They don't know what life, you know, do. I don't want to go no goddamn one. He's the one fucking married. And Crazy Matt probably married. Sucks to them be married. Who give a fine fuck? Who cares, you know, how we do. Probably want impeached, probably don't. You know. Probably part of, you know, racist and KKK. McClan and white supremacists and Geonazi, Marinazi. My dad don't understand. He said that's evil. Hitler, hell, and the devil, the Nazi devil works. It's like, what? No. That's the sad about that, you know. I might gotta see about the saying about wrinkles of clown. They said don't contact them. Well, I guess I'm right there. I probably gotta rent it and see what the movie's about, you know, we do. You know, I don't get that, you know, of all that stuff, you know, we do. It's like Casual Gamer in Kentucky, you know. He understand about the Joker. You know, he understand about all that stuff. You know. It'd be like V for Vendetta, you know. The people against the system. You got, you know, be like 300, Sin City. Now, I don't know. Who knows? Maybe the Joker would be my son. I don't know, you know. Preview, I don't know. You know. But that's the same about Casual Gamer in Kentucky, you know how we do. The different of the YouTube situation of it. You know, you got the Red State Update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, you know how we do. Of all this stuff again, you know. But I don't know. Cause that's the saying about that, you know. All about, you know, all the rich, the famous, and all the above, you know. The Red State Update, the YouTube Patreon podcast said, you know, insolence, the real stuff, $700, $800 more. And then you got people with diabetes, diabetics, that need it, can't even afford it. It's too much fucking money. with stupidity. You know, like that, you know, of racism and all that and stuff like that, you know, would do. Of hating and all the above.
Oh.
Want an impeachment, don't want it. You got the impeachment and all that. It's like, what? We got some stuff that don't make sense. You got all this news. And then brush away about all this stuff. And let's not talk about nothing else. It's like that. It's like in Iraq. What the fuck's going on in Iraq? I said the F door. Well, that's to say about that. No. That's, you know. Yeah. Boogeyman country. What? Well, that's just saying about that. They're the boogeyman, because that's what they did, you know. Well, true that, I guess, whatever. But I understand, you know, slamming and lying and slander, you know, how what people do, you know, about me and stuff like that, you know, we do. You know, I could have put a benefit of doubt, I'm sure. A lot of people would be like, oh, they're thinking whatever, however, of a sugar shade all on the boat. Some people say like that. I don't think you pick on me, beat my ass, hurt me when I was a kid and all the above. You got that, I remember when I was older, you know, bar drinking. And I was saying, it was pretty well late 20s. Yeah. I didn't, you know. Yeah. Be pretty well late 20s. Looking or whatever and stuff like that, you know. I was saying, you know, new. Well, that's the same. I don't gotta kiss his ass. I don't expect that too, you know, how we do. Not impressed, like, whatever, you know. Like, what? Who? Whatever. Well, it's like that, you know. Them three guys, more Karen. I'm sure Gershane, Robert Staley, and Pinkett guy. More Karen than that. It's like that. It's like, what? What? And I'm crazy. Well, I'm crazy that, you know, like that one, but. Whatever. Who give a fuck? I don't give a fuck. That's for sure. And it's like that. What I want to see, you know. But like that, I don't want to see no goddamn LA Dodgers win no World Series. Steven Sparksberger. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna say. Well, that felt good, but, you know. But that's the saying about it. I don't want to celebrate with them son of a bitches. I don't like them son of a bitches. But whatever. Yeah, it probably is. I don't get it. Controversial, whatever. Yeah, it is what it is, you know. Well, that's the thing about it. People be like, that's a good thing. That's good. That's not good. Oh well. I guess that's a great
rich bitch.
But I like that, but that's the saying about her, you know, push and shove. Like that, I know about the hated everything, you know, we do whatever. want to go quick in the school and all that, but you know, we don't. But I probably rent it on Netflix. I don't know if we're gonna watch it or not. I bet it'd be number one. But it's, I say 2 hours and 1 minute. I don't know. But, well, that wasn't long. I say, I like how they do that now. Brightburn 1 hour and 30 minutes. Ma 1 hour and 39 minutes. Pet Sematary be 1 hour 41 minutes. Remaining. Borderline, very long. People must love that. Movie 8 films to die for after dark production. Unrated 2007. She's pretty fucking The Nightmare Before Christmas. Diddy Tim Burton. 15 minutes. Blu-ray. Ready, here you go. Wolf Creek 2 2013. NR. Unrated. Be like Unrated. 1 hour 47 minutes. DVD. Good to go. Same. There was maybe Prime's Penny Dreadful, but 2006. Rated R, 1 hour 15 minutes. Descent. 2005, unrated, 1 hour 40 minutes. Very much. Box number 29 is good, boys, but my girl's job is actually on sleep, and I got told her to get something. So, yeah. Cause Netflix be in November. With a boy named Charlie Brown, 1969. G, 1 hour and 26 minutes. It's a DVD, very long, right? And that. Bram Stoker, Dracula. I've got to do that, 1992. Rated R, 2 hours 7 minutes. Blu-ray. What? Like, that'd be shocking. That's fucking. You know. Edward Scissorhands, 1990. PG-13, 140 minutes. It's pretty fucked, that's not long. We got Johnny Depp. Tim Burton. I know. No. W-I-N-O-N-E. Right. Yeah, that's something strange. I gotta do it. Into the Woods. Probably should do Happy Death Day, too. I gotta go on Netflix. Go Spotlight. Jessica R O T H E. She's in the first one. Here are just a few movies. Uncle Jack's Catching One. Forever My Girl. Love that. Say along the line. Please say by me. Type of connections. That's weird. Team. Bill. I messed up. I'm gonna go for that person. I don't know that, but it's a long time. I guess. Butterfly. So, not much. Oh, well. Probably should put goddamn maggots in there. Oh, gosh. I gotta get that. Let's go here. Maybe the game room. Whenever I do another show, we're gonna talk about cards. Okay. And box office. Now look. I don't know what happened. Oh well, teething all up. Three from Hells, that's why I'm excited for Legacy Birch Division. Good Boys too, then I get it. October 29th. See what the big deal. The Joker. Yeah. Probably get it, see what the big deal is. I might be back racing more hell. Sorry, Paul J. This goes to my own name. This is like it's random and all that. And that's the saying about them, because, you know, I'd be another saying, because I don't know. So I think the video camcorder, I think that's, you know, better. I don't know. Like all the webcams and computer desktops and laptops and the video camcorders are better. Be on the phones better. I don't know. But yeah, probably Google Plus. You know, YouTube Live, all that. Probably not.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe so. Suckass Kicker's report. Like, T-Pace reviews, like, where the bubble gum, right? It's like the dominant, the predominant great. Alright. I get the like that, that always said that I didn't get that. Needs probably get a tube receiver thing or something. I guess that's catching one.
No lights.
No. My girl's not catching one. Grandma. No lights and that buzz zapper saying I got Walmart.com. The flies, yeah, but you know, you got the cat. Oh, it's on me now. Fucking fly. Put maggots on me. Dumbasses. Fucking hell. Idiots. Fucking idiots. Get away. Unbelievable. There's a fire. Mosquito. Stupid. But what? Yeah. Might be on the right. Can't do that. That's the thing, they know when you have the fresh water, that's for sure. Because, you know, from all these cats and kids, you know, pooping, I didn't know about the peeing right there. And you got all, you know, plants and trees and weeds and everything, gardened and all that, they do that. And the tomatoes. It's like my girlfriend had sketching grandpa, you know. Threw stuff, took out the stuff, you got the same, the freaking, I don't know what happened. Stupid is, stupid does, like Forrest Gump, Tom Hanks. It's like, stuff that don't make sense. Weird, but we get that. It's like that, you know, the tomatoes and stuff like that. Not just me, you know. But whatever. I send that buzz zapper, whatever you call it. I think it done a lot of good job. Maybe that got rid of the wasp too. I don't know. It's weird. I don't get that. I don't know, ups. I don't know. Who knows? I don't get it. But I get this. This is good. Love the can. You got the, I don't know what that they all call the tent or whatever, the bumper can. It's pretty. Like Rep Sports, they show how they do the can and all that. But, you know, it's like a person to watch of the Cinnamon and Cola. Cinnamon Cola, right? Cinnamon Coke and Patrick and but he said it gets better, you know. But predominant Cinnamon and this is great. That's good. I guess I'm gonna be going to, you know, when I come home. I doubt I'll chug it. This is good stuff. Probably would be back, you know, with them. Raise, R-A-Z-E. Rays. Great bubblegum, 18 years old and adults only. Predominant taste grain, side extra support. Kick ass, no aspartame, high fruit corn syrup, no junk in the trunk. More artificial flavors, what flavors, but the color and the dye and all that. Aspartame, like that, so does. So, YouTuber, you need your money, need to be 18 years old, thoughts on it. Energy drink. Yeah, 300 caffeine. Try to be tomorrow night with this part two. Think. P.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Might not, but be this part two. Thanks for exclusive. YouTubers, YouTube, 18 years old, adults only. Check out his Instagram. Instagram, eBay, the website, all the links down below. Thanks for, you know, Raze, R-A-Z-E, Rep Sports, you know, TPS Reviews, you know, show me all these energy drinks, and exclusive energy, subscribe and click notification, bell, YouTube, and YouTube, I better hurry up again, go get in a separation and come home.
Oh, stupid.
So, bye.